During the expedition, we made 9 ROV dives, and what we'll be seeing are portraits of some of the animals that we encountered during our deep dives. Beauty is a tinafore named Lampotias. It's one that we described from Monterey Bay, and it too is showing diffraction of the ROV's white lights, broken up like a prism, in order to produce these beautiful rainbow. This is a siphonophore. It's a colony of animals, although it appears to be a single individual. Actually, it's probably hundreds of individuals all joined together. The colonies are like ant colonies or bee colonies in that there are individuals specialized for particular functions. That enormous range of tentacles is like swimming into a curtain of stinging cells. This is a beautiful jellyfish. Its body is covered with nematocyst batteries. Nematocysts are stinging cells that it uses to collect prey and also to protect itself from predators. The red color in the blue light at depth down there turns the animal essentially black so it can't be seen. This beautiful medusa feeds on a variety of small shrimp and other crustaceans. Some medusae like that sit and wait for the prey to bump into their tentacles, but this one swims around actively to encounter prey. And this is one of our favorite animals. This is Colobonema sericium, a little medusa that has a trick up its sleeve. When it's threatened, it can drop one or more of its tentacles in its wake, sort of like a lizard dropping its tail, to distract a predator who will go after the glowing tentacle rather than the animal that goes dark.